Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainracer.com, and in today's video I am going to show you how to set up a record and CNAME record via cPanel. So let's get started. The first question is, what is a record and CNAME record? A record allows DNS servers to identify and locate your website and its various services on internet. Without a proper A record, your visitors cannot access your site, FTP site or email account. Let's see how to set up A record. First, log in into your cPanel account and then go to domain section and select DNS zone editor. A record points a name to specific server IP address. Now first, select particular domain. So here I just have one. Now to add a record, click on manage button. Then from this drop down list, select add a record. Now here enter valid zone name. Then put dot at the end. TTL is default. Record type is A. And then enter your server IP address that you are pointing to the a record. And then last, click on add record. And here you got the message, you have successfully added a record. Now to add CNAME record, similarly follow the step. From this drop down list, select add CNAME record. CNAME record create an alias for another domain name which DNS lookups. That means CNAME records points a URL to another name or another URL instead of an IP address. So here enter valid zone name. Put dot at the end. CNAME is used to map a subdomain such as www or mail to the domain hosting that subdomains content. The TTL is default. Type is CNAME record and then enter valid zone name or fully qualified domain name. And last, click on add record. Again, we got the message, you have successfully added CNAME record. Now to see the A record and CNAME record, scroll down and here is our newly created A record and CNAME record.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.